स्नान्तं विदामि अहम् अमी मुनयग्रास अग्रजास दास्ते माया बलस्य पुरुषस्य कुतो परिधि गायन गुणान दश सतान आदिदेवः शीशो गुणापि समवश्यति नास्त पारम। दिस इज ए वर्स फ्रॉम श्रीमद् भागवतम। दिस वाज रिसाइटेड बाय ब्रह्मा। The purpose of this verse is, Brahma says that although I am Brahma and before me all the great sages, and everyone has tried to know the Supreme Lord in complete, but nobody could understand where is the end of this unlimited potencies of the Supreme Lord. Teharau sarvagna shiramani Sri Krishna nijagunir anta napaya hayan sa Krishna. Even Lord Sri Krishna himself, he does not know how unlimited is his potency. Lord Chaitanya says that. He also does not know. स्नेह रहो ब्रज जावे कृष्णावतार तार चरित्र विचारिते मोर ना पाए पार प्राकृता प्रीता सृष्टि कहिला एकखने असे वैकुंठ अंडद ससनाथ सने। इन दिस वे द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड श्री कृष्णा बाय हिज प्लेनरी एक्सपेंशंस इज डूइंग अनलिमिटेड एक्टिविटीज ट्रांसेंडेंटल। सो फॉर ए लिविंग एंटिटी, a small living entity like us, we cannot know. The only thing is that, as stated in the Bhagavad Gita, that satatam kirtantam maam jatantasya virabhrata tushyanti cha ramanti cha. The subject matter is so nice that the devotees who are engaged in Krishna consciousness and in the transcendental loving service, they like, and in the association of pure devotees, these topics become palatable. There are many instances in Bhagavat also when Saunakadi Rishi, sages headed by Saunak Muni, was hearing Srimad Bhagavatam from Suta Goswami, they also uttered this. Vayantana Vitipyama, you are reciting about the glories of the Supreme Lord, his activities. So please continue. We are not yet satisfied. The subject matter is so nice that we want to more and more. Sadhu sadhu krame krame. As you go on hearing, and as you become purified, there is a very practical example. Sugar candy by nature is very sweet, but if you give it to a patient who is jaundice, if you test it, that he will say that it is bitter. It is bitter. He will have practical exam. Now if you ask him what is the taste, he will say bitter. Now everyone knows the sugar candy is very sweet, but if you give to a patient suffering from jaundice, he will say it is bitter. Similarly, the Krishna Katha, the Lord's name, fame, quality, entourage, all these things are very sweet to home. Those who are liberated from these jaundice of materialism, for them it is very sweet. So, as you feel sweetness of this Krishna Katha, you should know that you are becoming liberated from this material entanglement. The same thing. Sugar candy is the only medicine for jaundice. Those who are suffering from jaundice, They are prescribed by physician to take sugar candy water in the morning. And by drinking that sugar candy water, gradually he feels the sweetness of sugar candy. That is the test that he is getting free from the disease. So, similarly, Bhagavad Gita or Srimad Bhagavatam or anything where the topics of the Supreme Personality of God is discussed, if you feel it is interesting, that means you are getting out of the jaundice of this material disease. Yes. This is the test. If you don't feel interesting, then you must know that the jaundice of material disease is there. So this is the test. The more you feel Krishna katha, the topics of Krishna, tasteful, the more you will know that you are getting free from the jaundice of material disease. এই মাত্র অন্যত্র নাহি শুনিয়াত ভূত যাহার শবনে চিত্ত হয় অবধূত কৃষ্ণবৎসৈ রসংখ্যাতি সুখদেব বাণী কৃষ্ণ সঙ্গে কত গোপ সংখ্যা নাহি জানি গো কৃষ্ণ নো ইট ইজ অ্যাওয়ার্ড হি ইজ just like a 16-year-old boy, and his main pastime is to take the cows and in the pasturing ground with his friends, boy friends, and play with them. This is Krishna's day's business. So Sukadev Goswami has written a very nice verse that these boys who are playing with Krishna, in their past life, they had accumulated heaps of pious activities. Kritapunna punya, chardhang jigarhu, itthang satang brahma sukhanu bhutya. Now, Sukadeva Goswami is writing. Now, these boys who are playing with Krishna, they are playing with whom? They are playing with the Supreme Absolute Truth, who is considered as impersonal by the great sages. Ittham satang brahma, brahma sukh, brahma transcendental, brahma realization. The reservoir of brahma realization is here, Krishna. So these boys who are playing with this Krishna, he is the reservoir of the brahma realization. Ittham satang brahma sukhanu bhutya dasangatanang paradaivatena. And dasangatanang, those who have accepted the Supreme Lord as master, that means devotees, for them this Krishna is the Supreme Lord. For the impersonalist, he is Supreme Brahma. And for the personalist, he is Supreme Lord. And māyāsitānāṁ naradārakena, and those who are under the spell of materialism, for them is ordinary boy. Māyāsitānāṁ naradārakena, but that śādhaṁ bhijaruhu kṛtamunna puñjā. With him, these boys who had accumulated millions and millions births of pious activities, now they have got the opportunity of playing with Krishna face to face, just like ordinary boys play. So similarly, Krishna is very much fond of playing with his young boy friends. That is mentioned in the Brahma Sanghita. Surabhi Ravipalayantam Lakshmi Sahasrasata Sambhama Sri Pramanam. So these things are explained here also. Akak Gopkare Jevastra Charan Koti Arbur Sankha Padma Tarakanam. Now, there are so many friends, cowherd boys. Nobody can count. Nobody, unlimited, everything unlimited. They have unlimited number of cows, unlimited number of boyfriends, everything unlimited. Vetra venu dal singa vastra alankar gop gane jato tar nahi lika. Now these cowherd boys, they have got a cane in the hand, vetra. And each of them has got a flute also, vetra venu dal, and a lotus flower, and a singa and a horn. Singa, vastra, and very nicely dressed, and full of ornaments. Just like Krishna is dressed, similarly his friends, cowherd boys, they are also dressed. In the spiritual world, when you will go, he'll not be able to understand who is Krishna and who is not Krishna. Everyone is like Krishna. Similarly, in the Vaikuntha planet, everyone is like Vishnu. That is called Sajincha Mukti. The living entities, when they enter into the spiritual planet, they become as good as Krishna and Vishnu. There is no difference, because it is the absolute word. Here, the difference is there. The impersonalists, they cannot understand that even in individuality, there is no difference. As soon as they think of individuality, they think that there is difference. Then what is liberation? Yes. But actually there is no difference. The difference is only that Krishna's personality and others' personality, they are conscious that Krishna is our object of love. That's it. The center is Krishna. In this way, the individual boys and girls and Krishna, everyone is enjoying spiritual bliss. Sabe haila chaturthuj vaikunther pati prithak prithak brahmande brahma kare stuti. Ek krishna deha haite sabar prakashe khane ki sabai sei sharire prakashe. All these cowherd boys and everything, cows and everything, they are all expansion of Krishna's energy. The spiritual, just like we are, expansion of Krishna's marginal energy, and the matter is also expansion of Krishna's inferior material energy. Similarly, in the spiritual world, all those things, the Krishna, the cowherd's voice, the cows and everything, they are also expansion of his spiritual energy. Ek Krishna Dehaite Savar Prakashi Khaneki Savai Sai Sari Reprovise. Yahadeki Brahma Haila Mahita Vishita Sutikari Sai Pache Karila Nishita. Brahma, he was, bewildered. When Krishna came on this planet, Brahma, Mahihanti Jasuraya. Brahma was astonished and Indra was astonished. How is that? My Lord Krishna has come at Vrindavan as a cowherd boy. So they came to Vrindavan to test Brahma by his... He has got so much power. He has kidnapped all the cows and the boys of Krishna.